Oh my god, guys, I died so many times. Sorry to the push. At the end of that episode. Dead. This gun is sick. I love this. Pillock's gun. Just watch. Hopefully he gets him one shot. One shot all the time. Saved me a load of bullets. Like, I got everyone basically all the time. I'm gonna switch it up though, because I don't want to waste this. But, oh, it's a beautiful weapon. Alright, we'll just keep on going. Yeah, Nick Valentine, I don't know where he is. I think he's lost. Oh. No, nothing in there. And we killed all these. One shot, like, just blew their heads off. Where's this? Okay. I'm afraid to move. I'm afraid to move. Oh my god. Well, guys, welcome back to another episode, by the way. Sorry about the cut for the last one, but I just kept dying and dying and dying and dying. And, well, I just didn't want to, like, put you through the torture of me dying over and over again. Oh,
what the?
How are you, buddy? All four shots, and there's a guy to the right of him. Not this one, this one. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh my god, yeah, I'm gonna die. Just get back now. He's behind me as well. Oh, get back, where are you? Wait, were you always there? Molotov cocktails are getting much more harder. I need to start using it myself. Oh, you were looking at me and you just wouldn't shoot me. Oh, I'm not gonna get him. Oh, one more. Oh, I need to heal quickly. Oh, I don't know what to use. Choice. It's gonna give me 5 radiation now. I could have just used that. Oh, it doesn't matter. I'm not using any more stim packs. Could use a sugar bomb. No vodka. Ah, it'll do. And if I go down anymore, then I know to use the. Whatchamacallit? The. Radio Scorpion. I don't know. Scorpion meat. I have a feeling I'm getting very close.
Anyone alive needs to get up to the top floor immediately. That's an order.
Oh my god. Shit is just getting unreal. Oh my god. I swear to god, if I die now, actually, just in case I do, I'm quick saving it. I'm not going through any of that fucking shite again. Oh, yeah. That's. Dead, dead, dead. Like, see what I mean? Just something like grenades or something that just fucking kills me, and it's so annoying. I want to go down here quickly first. I don't know why, but something's telling me to go down here. Oh. Oh. Lower. Yes, Luke.
That's it.
That's it. A few explosives. Okay, I see that. Oh, I see you as well. Oh, I'm not gonna hit him. Oh, I got him once. Oh my god, the dogs. I'm sorry, guys, hang on. Alright, guys, sorry about that transition there. Dogs are going apeshit because someone's at the door, but we're back. And I'm going to take out this. I feel I'm going to die. Oh, I do not want to be in the room now. I'm just going to go this way. I can't even unlock that. Oh, I'm going to go this way. Take whatever you have. And I'll. Yeah, I need to start using the pistol. No, this gun is working out for me. Oh, look at the red dots. Knew it. He was ready. Oh, he was so ready. Why are you attacking me? Should we not be working together? Stupid curse or whatever it is. I can't even speak right now. Yeah, don't fuse. Is that a bullet? No, it's not.
Yes, we're not alone.
Oh, I'm afraid to go out. I'm gonna go this way first. I'm gonna look around for any kind of health. Toolbox not gonna have health, is it?
Contact.
I'm just waiting for them to come downstairs. Oh, there we go, there's one. Alright, here guys. Oh, there we go. There we go, now. Twist impacts. Oh, where is it? Yeah, I'll just use that. And I'll go up. Kill this one. Bad shooting on my behalf there. On my behalf. Take everything before we go in. Yes, we'll take that. Oh, we'll take that. Take that. Oh, lovely mannequin. Yeah, we're gonna switch it up. Actually, because we got a new version of the pistol. Hold on. Where is it? 10mm pistol, 10mm pistol. Muzzle hardened 10mm pistol. Pistol. That does 18 damage. What does the first one do? 25. The fire rate is a lot better and the value is a lot better. And the weight is a lot less. What's the fire rate of this? 46, and that's 127. Oh, we'll favorite it, and oh, what gun do I not like at all? Oh, I don't know. I'll just put it. Actually, you have a space here. Shotgun we haven't used that much. I'm not a big fan. See what it looks like. Oh, it's a little machine gun. Grand. Probably work out well, I hope. We'll go up. I do not have enough health. Oh, you have a feeling I'm gonna die. I actually have a feeling I'm just gonna be killed as soon as I get up. Security cameras, I don't know. Oh, nothing there. Yeah, you know we're about to go into trouble. You got obliterated, my friend. Better safe than sorry. It's too late now, isn't it? Okay, so I can hear the cursor. I just want to look around first before I go anywhere. Anything in that stink, I'll take that right away. Thank you very much, you sneaky little devil. Beer bottles. No, they're useless. I don't care. Get out. Oh, Nick, do not trap me, please. Thank you. Oh, those stairs yet. Oh, we're going upstairs, we're going this way. Oh. Oh, fuck it, I don't care. I wasted enough time. Or are we supposed to go that way? Oh, it doesn't matter, we're going to Nipicola. I know we're supposed to go up more.
You. Come here.
Uh-oh. They're green, so I don't know if they're with us or not. Oh, is he going to talk to us? Where is he? Oh, I'm gonna die if I'm not careful. Hold on, I'm gonna try something here. Grenades. I'm gonna favorite them actually. Hang on. Oh, so it's R1 to throw them. Where's my pistol? Yeah, that's right in front of me.
Really want this to be the last bug you see.
Oh, they're going to die. Oh. Oh, you needed to heal if you needed to see.
You've been following me. Are you here for the synth?
What synth?
If you're not here for the synth, then you're here for me. What do you want?
And just who is this synth anyway?
A fugitive. Runaway Institute property. I'm shutting her down and bringing her back. You, on the other hand, will die like the rest of them.
Okay. Oh, I just threw that right at me. I'm going to die. Should have just stayed over there for the second. But you just can't see him. Like, he's hiding right there. Like, oh, there he is. He's visible now. This gun is actually gone. Huh? Oh no, it's like too much ammo. I need this. Did I get him? I did. Oh my god, I'm gonna heal quickly. Oh my god, this is so difficult, guys. I wonder if the fusion cell does much more damage. At least I think. Lovely, come. What, you got a weapon? Oh, you're there with bullets. That's what he was missing. Oh, I need a heal quick. Oh, I'm gonna die if I'm not careful. I don't have a grenade. I thought I had a grenade. Die. I'm gonna die. Oh, no. I'm just gonna run this way. Because I need to be careful not to get hit. Oh, I'm going to die yet. I'm dead. No matter what I did, I would have died. He's stuck. Oh, could I get him here? No! Where the fuck is he? I'm gonna keep throwing him. I can see him, okay, he's sleeping. yet. Three down. Three down. I'm just gonna heal quickly because he's gonna kill me if I don't. No! One, two. Yes! Oh, yes, yes, yes. Oh my god. Oh my god. I actually can't believe it. I did it. I did it. Oh, I'm taking everything you own. Oh, take. 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 And I'm gonna take this because this does so much damage. Or do I have one? No, I don't. Oh my god. Where is it? It's only 7 damage. But the range is mad. Oh, I'll take it anyway. Oh, there's more people that died. And I'm gonna get them stuff before I talk to her. Oh, they flew. That's it. I don't know, I don't care. I'm just delighted, I'm just... yeah.
He deserved to die. I know you're not here for me, but... I can't get out. Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
Who are you?
We'll talk once you open the door. I promise I won't run. Looks like you've already found the password. Use it to unlock the terminal and open the door.
Excuse me.
He deserved to die. I know you're not here for me, but I can't get out. Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
I promise not to hurt you.
I guess I don't really have a choice, do I? Looks like you've already found the password. Use it to unlock the terminal and open the door.
Do I have to do it?
Use the terminal to open the door.
Or I could leave her. Do I trust her? Why not? I need to turn on the elevator anyway. Do we release her, yes or no? Why not? I swear to god, if she comes out and kill me, I'm gonna cry. Oh, do not kill me.
Inside, you got,
thank you.
All odds and ends.
I don't know what to say.
You don't have to say anything. You're welcome.
My institute designation is K198, but I prefer Jenny, so yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser. I just didn't think he'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too, but then I was captured by these mercenaries, and all this happened. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out, and before you ask, no. I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again, under better circumstances. I hope we do.
Ah, so we have an ally. And she could be good. What's in here that I can take? None. I'm just gonna leave her. Destination done, guys. Took me a while, but we eventually got there. So, guys, I'm gonna leave it as that. Yeah. Leave a like if you enjoy it, and I'll see you in the next episode, right? Peace.